And the swine flu is causing a controversy over the use of protective masks here in the United States. In San Diego County, some members of the Border Patrol want to wear them, but they've been told there's a policy against that. This has angered San Diego Congressman Brian Bilbray. Earlier tonight, I talked with a congressman about how he learned about the controversy.
I just happen to be, you know, a local boy from the San Diego region, and let's face it, there's no way you're born and raised around the border without having a lot of contacts with the Customs and Border Patrol agents. And they let me know very quickly that there was a policy, at least they were being told a policy, that what looks inconsistent with common sense, and that is the fact that they're allowed to wear gloves if they want to, but they're not allowed to wear face masks. When there is a possibility of benefit, you give the men and women who are serving this country the option to make that personal decision. You do not preempt them from wearing a mask that may protect their health while they're doing their duty. And I just think it is, you know, we allow officers to wear body armor. We do a lot of things. This is one of those things that political correctness needs to be thrown aside, and we got to allow the officer the choice to make the decision because it's their health in the long run.
Congressman Bilbray asked for clarification from the White House today. Officials told him they will give him an in-depth briefing on the situation tomorrow morning. And that is our top story at 11 for this Wednesday, April 29th.